When Angelenos voted in favor of Measure M in 2016, we were voting to transform the way we move around the county. Measure M will raise $120 billion over the next several decades for regional transportation projects and for smaller projects that will have a big impact closer to home. To make sure this money is invested in a way that is sensitive to different needs across LA County, Councils of Governments, or COGs, will be extremely important to the implementation of Measure M. But what is a COG exactly? Did you know the LA County population is bigger than 42 other states? Because of our size and complexity, the county is split into 9 smaller geographic units called subregions. COGs are designed to help local governments work together on issues that affect all or part of the subregion. They are voluntary associations of cities and unincorporated county areas, so they tend to look different from place to place. COGs are generally led by elected officials from member cities and are used to coordinate interjurisdictional planning efforts. Even though COGs are invisible to most people, the decisions they make have a real impact on how we move around and in our communities. With exciting investments coming from Measure M, engaging with COGs to shape our communities is more important than ever.